morning. Good morning. I'd like to thank you all for coming out once again to support your children and their endeavors at the Armstrong School. Before we begin, though, I'd like to take a moment and thank a few people that have made our year successful. I ask that you hold your applause till the end. Mr. Mendes, for being a wonderful principal and a model for our children here at Armstrong School. Our secretaries, Mrs. Brosnahan and Mrs. Rotaco, they keep this school running at high speed. Ms. Dow, our school counselor, who loves and cares for all of our children. Our custodial staff, who cleans up all our messes, and we make a lot. Mrs. Nutter, our school nurse, who treats each and every boo-boo and sickness with tender, loving care. Congratulations on your retirement. All of our specialists who love seeing your children each week. Mrs. H for her tech support. And most of all, our kindergarten teachers who have worked tirelessly to bring each and every child to their full potential this year. Like to present to you your kindergartners. as it still held true. It was by a man named Robert Fulham, and it was entitled, All I Really Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten. I'd like to share it with you. All I really need to know about how to live and what to do and how to be, I learned in kindergarten. Wisdom was not at the top of the graduate school mountain, but there in the sand pile at Sunday school. These are the things that I learned. Share everything. Play fair. Don't hit people. Put things back where you found them. Clean up your own mess. Wash your hands before you eat. Flush. Warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Live a balanced life. Learn some and think some, and draw and paint and sing and dance and play and work every day some. Take a nap every afternoon. When you go out into the world, watch out for traffic, hold hands, and stick together. Be aware of wonder. Remember the little seed in the styrofoam cup. The roots go down, the plant goes up, and nobody really knows how or why, but we are all like that. Goldfish and hamsters and white mice and even the little seed in the styrofoam cup, they all die. And remember the Dick and Jane books and the first word that you learned, the biggest word of all, look. Everything you need to know is in there somewhere. The golden rule and love and basic sanitation. Ecology and politics and equality and sane living. Take any one of those items and extrapolate it into a sophisticated adult term and apply it to your family or your work or your government or your world, and it holds true, clear, and firm. Think what a better world it would be if we all had, the whole wide world, cookies and milk about 3 o'clock every afternoon and then lay down with our blankies for a nap. And it is still true. No matter how old you are, when you go out into the real world, it is best to hold hands and stick together. With that being said, I am proud on behalf of the kindergarten team to present to you your children this morning. We will begin by singing a song from the popular movie Toy Story. They will be singing You've Got a Friend. Stand up.
Alexander. We're just going to ask you to hold your applause until the very end. Alice. Avni. Blair. Brooke. Cash. Christopher. Francisco. Havish. Julian. Matthew. Monica. Miles. Ralph. Rory. Sadie. Sayon. Vishika. Will. And Wyatt. All right, K1, it has been amazing. We have had a fabulous year. I am so, so proud of you. Now smile. Favor.
Ava. Shavai. Bella. Joe.
That's my baby. That's right.
Samantha. Kaden. K2, smile for your families. You did a wonderful job.
Sarah. Michelle. Evelyn. Fiona. Charlie. Jason. Jack. Violet. Campbell. Afon. Vibu. Evelina. Washington. James. Thomas. I present to you K-4. K-4 has been an amazing year, and I know you'll do great things. K-5, please join us on stage. K-4, carefully making your way back to the risers. Thank you. kindergarten experience. Mrs. Lego, would you please join us? Wait till you see their drawing books in a little while. That's all Ms. Lego's doing. She instructed the children each week with a special drawing lesson, so enjoy that. As the children exit the stage, they're going to be going back to their classrooms for a few minutes. And we ask that all parents carefully exit the auditorium through the West Street exit. You're gonna find tables set up around the grounds, around the playground. K-1 McNeil and K-4 Doran are going to be in the grassy area near the new hallway, near the Gaga ball pit off the playground. So when you go out, you're going to go all the way around the building and you'll see that area. There are tables that are marked. Mrs. Forsythe's class will be straight down the sidewalk and right in front of the tennis courts. K-2 Moynihan and K-3 Irula are going to be set up here on the West Street grass area. So again, K-1 McNeil, K-4 Doran, you're going around onto the playground and you'll see that area. K-5 Forsythe will be in front of the tennis courts. K-2 Moynihan and K-3 Irula, you'll be here on the West Street lawn. This is really important and I need your help with this. When you are leaving the playground, you will not be coming back into the Armstrong School. However, to keep our safety protocols in place, we do ask that you sign out. There will be a table set up near the gate to have you sign out when you leave around 11 o'clock. Around 11 o'clock, we're gonna ask that we get this concluded so that we can get your children back inside, bathroom hand wash, so they can get ready to eat their lunches. Again, thank you so much for coming and thank you for a wonderful year. And that's our poem called Here I Come.
mindset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.